Schönen guten Abend an alle zu Hause. Buonasera a tutti e tutte. Heute starten wir in die Jazz-Saison in der Dekadenz, wenn auch digital. Aber ich freue mich, dass wir trotzdem noch last minute sozusagen in Zusammenarbeit mit dem Südtirol Jazz Festival heute dieses Konzert im Streaming organisieren konnten. È un vero caso che stasera possiamo presentare questo trio perché Ruth Goller e Kit Downs sono stati in Alto Adige e hanno fatto le prove con Lucia Kadoc per questo nuovo trio che oggi è una premiere praticamente e abbiamo subito colto l'occasione per invitarli di suonare qua nella cantina. Quindi un vero caso, also es ist ein besonderer Zufall und es freut uns sehr, dass Sie heute da sind. Genau, jetzt wünsche ich allen zu Hause eine gute Zeit an den Monitoren. Un buon concerto a tutti e tutte davanti allo schermo e welcome on stage Ruth Goller, Kit Downs, Lucia Kadoc. Schönen Abend.
Still the vibe. Hallo Leute. Es ist total schön, hier zu sein. Das erste Stück, was wir gespielt haben, heißt Cicada. Und zwar ist das der Berg, den ich heute Morgen gesehen habe beim Aufwachen. Ich hatte das Vergnügen, bei Ruth und Kit zu wohnen die letzten Tage und diese Musik zu schreiben und zu entwickeln. Und genau, es sind alles neue Stücke, die wir jetzt zusammen erprobt haben die letzten Tage. Und irgendwie durch diesen Gig sind wir jetzt endlich zusammengekommen in diesem Trio und ich freue mich total. So, jetzt spielen wir ein Stück, das heißt John Frum.
We are. Thank you. jetzt alleine.
Rivers broader, oh, the open sky gem, most magnificent, as if it was acting as her body's guardian. Reckoned duckweed slowly increased her width by clasping her in this slimy grip. Through her lips to cold-blooded fishes play. Creatures and plant life kept on thus obstructing her last tree.
Thanks very much. Great pleasure to be here. with these two amazing musicians, Lucia Kadoch and Ruth Goller. We played a load of tunes there, so I'll just tell you what they were. We started with Cicada, as Lucia mentioned, and then we carried on with a tune called The Cult of John Frum, which is a kind of reference to a cargo cult god who lived in a volcano but was also an American GI. So there you go. And then we played another tune, which is called Slow Hot Wind, which is by the great composer
Henry Mancini.
And then after that, we just played a tune called Ballad of the Drowned Girl, which is by Kurt Weill
and
Bertolt Brecht. And we're going to now continue with a tune of Lucia's. This is called Medusa's Champagne.
Thank you.
Hallo, schönen Abend. Danke an die Dekadenz, an Norbert und Elias und Max und Anna und Arm in alle, die da sind, den oben zu ermöglichen und ins eingeladen zu haben. Also, das nächste Lied, was wir spielen, ist Nobody Could Be 100% Sure About the Last Tiger. Und es ist ein Lied von Aidan O'Rourke, ein schottischer Geigenspieler, mit dem der Kit auch viel miteinander spielt. Ja, ich wollte mich auch ganz nochmal herzlich bedanken und sagen, wie super das war, dass du gekommen bist, Lucia, in den ganzen Casino, was zurzeit allerweil passiert. Und Kita, danke. Und ja, so super, wieder ein Konzert zu spielen. So, I'm just going to say a few words in English as well. Thank you to the Decadents and everybody who made it possible for us to play today and still makes us feel like we're still musicians, which is great. We have been playing a collection of music written by all of us. Everybody's written some tunes. We're also playing some standards and that we've arranged. And this next tune is by a Scottish fiddle player called Aidan O'Rourke, and it's called Nobody Could Be 100% Sure About the Last Tiger. Thank you. Thank you.
Thanks very much. Hope you're still having fun on your sofas or on your big screen TVs. We're having fun here. That was a combination of two tunes, as Ruth mentioned, one called Tiger by Aidan O'Rourke, and then a tune of Ruth's called M7. Or is it M6? M7. And we're going to carry on with a very old folk tune that started life in Scotland and then moved to the Appalachian Mountains with all the people that took it there in America, and then ended up coming back via Luciano Berio to the sort of contemporary classical Lomax discovered folk repertoire, which is the version that we know and love and are going to play something reminiscent of now. So this is Black is the Color of My True Love's Hair.
Thank you.
Nothing made sense to me. Thank you.
Okay. We're playing one more tune. A little goodnight song by Henry Mancini. Yeah, this was Kit Downs on piano. Downs on, what did I say? Kit Downs the further. Also, so one more time. Kit Downs on piano. And Ruth Goller on electric bass. And my name is Lucia Kodoc. And yeah, thank you all. Yeah, good night.
Crossing you in style someday. Oh, dream maker, you heartbreaker, wherever you. Huckleberry friend. Such a lot of words to see. We often the same rainbows and. huckleberry friend.
Thank you.